Hi Team Crown, how na dey? Wetin dey sup? Wetin dey happen? Happy birthday to Funny Prince. Funny Prince TV, happy birthday to you. This guy has been disturbing me for months now. Finally, it is here. May 25th is your birthday. So Funny Prince, happy birthday to you. Now, let us start this show with the Yahoo Yahoo story, okay? Yesterday, I talked about, I reacted to Folake's, the actress, reaction about Yao Yao and Naira Marley crimes and all that. So I reacted to that, and some people accused me of justifying fraud, which is very, very wrong, okay? It's totally wrong. Even before I started that, or before I started talking about that, I made you guys understand that I frown against it and I don't condone it. But some people still have something to say to that. They still say that I am justifying it, which is totally wrong. I will never and never support fraud. I repeat, fraud is bad, but I will never change my word. I'm not confused. I said that word and I say it. I'm not going to change it. It's just I was misunderstood and I'm going to, you know, try and explain. No matter how you explain, I know some people will not understand, but I'm still going to try as much as possible to explain. But before I get onto that, I need to welcome you guys to my channel. Welcome. Okay guys, so that is it. I'll just take this as the first news. Okay, just take this as the first news of today. So I'm gonna start off with this. Okay, now reacting to my comment yesterday, some people came online, like I said, and you know, said that I was supporting Yahoo Yahoo. They put it in a polite way, which I appreciate so much. You know, they are not the guys that would just come and start using negative words at you. They were reasonable, so I was also reasonable with them. I was more concerned about the people that are suffering. I was more concerned about my country, Nigeria, and most especially the fake people, the fake celebrities that will come on social media, put up a different post, and still do the opposite or the reversed. Now, they can say whatever they want to say, okay? All I'm just saying is, like, you know, before you do something like that, you have to come with clean hands. Okay, before you say something like that, you have to come with clearance. But fraud is, it's bad, it's bad. Now, that is even not the case, okay? I just want to let you guys know, the only thing I'm fighting for is the guys on the street who couldn't afford some of the things that I can afford, that you that you're watching me can afford. You can afford the internet and all that. And that's why you're saying this. Someone was talking about social media yesterday. You know what? You made it through social media, but what about those people who couldn't even? Do you know how long it took me to get my first camera? Do you know how hard it was to get my camera, to get myself lens and all that? Now, that is me. I was able to get it. What about the person who couldn't get it? Now, that is really not the point, okay? Let's just go on. Too many people are saying no to fraud, all right? We're saying no to fraud. We've been saying it for years. No, no to fraud. No. I told you about the pastor who defrauded my dad, we defrauded my family, okay? So why would I support fraud? But now, you know, the law have finally caught up with the man, is in his village now. You know, I just want you guys to understand that I totally frown against this thing. You can say no to fraud, that person can say no to fraud, but what about the cause of crime, okay? Go check out crime. Since when we've been fighting crime, go check it out. Go check out the history of crimes in Nigeria. Since when we've been fighting crime and up till now, it has risen. In fact, the more they fight it, the more it's going up. The government knows what they were meant to do. My fight is about the government. It's not about the fraudulent activities, okay? I will always come here and talk about it like it's bad and all that. But all I'm trying to say is what reduces crime in a society and what causes it to increase in a society. Now, if you don't have an antidote, okay, for a crime, if you keep fighting it, using the police, using the law and everything, the crime will not reduce. All you have to do is sit down. What is the cause of this crime? Is it poverty? Because the more they fight it, brothers and sisters, the more they fight these things, the worse it becomes every day. Go check out the chart, okay, and come back and tell me what you see. And now, I want to clarify this thing. Not everybody in Nigeria that are doing Yahoo Yahoo, millions of Nigerians. Okay, that is the misconception out there. They believe that all Nigerians are into these things, which is wrong. So don't get it twisted, okay? I've talked about the fake celebrity and all that, that will come on social media, post different things and do something else. You know, collect bribe from government and all that. Someone said I'm being political about this. I'm not being political, I'm just being real, that's all. Okay, I don't do things for likes. That's why I don't post my videos on YouTube. That's why I don't post my videos on Instagram. Because I don't do it for likes. I don't need likes. I don't need people to praise me. All I'm just being real, that's all. That's my opinion. Now, if my being real comes to you as being fake, that is you. That is how you see it. I can't force you to see it. Shegu Arinze once told me, not everybody will agree with you, no, but not everybody will understand you. You know, and I've come to realize that. Now, there's this saying, think of what you do for the government, don't think of what the government would do for you. That's how America grew, okay, from nothing to something. Now, I want to say this, okay? And some people will say, don't depend on the government, you know, you have to do things. Please stop that, please. Nobody is depending on the government, but the government have a responsibility. Nobody is depending on the government, all right? My dad was paying his tax, all right? Now, have I benefited, you know, from the government? I don't think so. We still provide everything for ourselves, all right? Even the light that they say, they give it 24 hours. So please, it is 50% true. Think of what you will do for the government. Don't think it is 50% true. If you are in a relationship, okay, and you are the one loving, doing all the 100% love, would you be happy? So that's why I say it is 50% true. I was talking about a friend and I mentioned Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde back then, I think it was between 1931 to 1934. You know, that was when Bonnie and Clyde reigned. And do you know what? Bonnie and Clyde, they were criminals. They were armed robbers. This same America that you said, Americans said, you have to think of what you do for America. And that's how America became big. Let me tell you. Then Bonnie and Clyde became a celebrity. They were criminals. They killed policemen. Okay, they robbed the bank. But they were celebrities. Do you know why they were celebrities? Because Americans feel deprived at that point, and they were happy that Bonnie and Clyde were, you know, robbing the banks, because they feel like the banks have sucked them dry. The banks weren't in their favor. You need to go check the history of Bonnie and Clyde. During that time, they were celebrities. They were being embraced, even though the people know that those people are criminals. You know why? Because they feel like the government have ignored them. So whoever is stealing from the government or stealing or doing any crime, they will love you. Okay, they will be so happy for you because they feel you're hurting the government. Okay, the government that have deprived them of that. That is what I'm trying to say. Okay, you people need to understand that when poverty reduces, crime reduces. That's my point. I'm not saying, let us put fraud aside. It is bad. Yes, it is bad. I'm talking about my country, Nigeria, my people. That's all I'm concerned about right now. We must understand that life is all about, you know, do for me, I do for you. So yes, there are some people who made it without the government. Yes, there are some people who are hustling without the government's help. Yes, there are other people who are still. But when government ignores is people, the crime will increase. I can only speak for myself that, okay, I'm not going to do this, I'm not going to do that because I believe it's bad. But what about the people on the street that doesn't even want to think that way? They're just frustrated. They're just frustrated at the government. Now, no matter what you say in this world, people will always talk. Even when Faust came out to condemn prostitution, okay, Faust was blasted all over the world. They blasted Faust, saying Faust is a misogynist. Why would Faust? Faust hates females. Why would Faust say such a thing and all that? People will always talk even when you say something. Even if I turn blind eye to what is happening in the society and just talk about this whole crime thing, people will still talk. When Yar'Adua okay, introduces amnesty to Niger Deltans. They submitted their weapons. They want to change. They submitted their weapons and they were ready for the change. The militants dropped their weapons. All they were asking is, look, we are suffering. We are the oil-producing state. We are suffering. Please help. And Yar'Adua created an amnesty program. This reduced the crime. Until some corrupt politicians came into it and destabilized it again. So, please, we must always understand that the government plays an important role in a society, right? Someone told me that, but Abraham, now the government have come from the people, you know, the future is for the youths. I asked this person, you see, I was born in the early 90s, okay? Buhari has ruled before I was born. He's still the president. How many people, okay? How many people do you think were eligible, were ready to rule, but Buhari became the president at the end of the day? Do you think the youth are not ready to rule? But they were never given the chance. Look, our case is just like a patient who have tuberculosis, who keeps coughing, and the doctor refused to administer a drug or refused to administer to help him out or anything. All they just keep saying is, sorry, you go better. You will be fine. Drink water. You will be fine. That's just our case. You will be fine. Drink water. But you know, you shouldn't be coughing in public now. You shouldn't be doing this in public now. But you know, this person have tuberculosis. And the only way to cure tuberculosis is by giving this person drugs and treating it. But yet you keep telling him, don't cough in public now. Please don't cough in public. Go inside. Okay, drink water. You will be fine. You go better. That is just like our case. So a better government is what we are fighting for. I probably may not experience a better government in my own lifetime. Okay. But I hope my children on this experience it. Fela never experienced it. He fought for it. Did he experience good governance? No, we are still in there. Everybody will benefit from this if a government is... That's why I was talking about Rwanda. In the last 3 years, I read on CNN, zero tolerance to corruption in Rwanda. That is the topic I saw. That's the title, zero tolerance to corruption in Rwanda. And I was amazed. Like, seriously. You know, after then, we started seeing improvement in Rwanda. Rwanda is the cleanest country in Africa. It's the cleanest because there's zero tolerance to corruption. Government plays an important role in a society. I'm not saying that fraud is bad. Yes, put it aside. Me, I'm just here to talk about what causes the increase of fraud. Okay, now we're talking about Nollywood actresses who fall ill and find nobody to help them. Why? They should be making money from the industry. Why are they not making money? Piracy. Now, they keep fighting piracy. What are the causes of piracy? Poverty is part of it. Poverty is a major cause. Okay, you ask the guy on the street, why are you selling this CD? They said they don't have anything to eat. Now, they've been fighting piracy. When I was very little, I remember Charlie Boys fighting piracy back then. Up until now, they can still win or reduce piracy. Why? Because there's poverty. Okay, so there's increase in piracy. The more they fight it, just look at the chart. The chart is like this: the more you fight it, the more it flies. The more you fight it, why can't you find a solution to it? So please, we need the government. Stop saying we don't need the government to. Fine, you can encourage each other. We can encourage each other. Okay, you can encourage me. I can encourage you. But trust me, we need the government. Okay, please, we need the government. Yeah, that's why I like Files.
Why my brother saying never chop? You no get reason to shine 32. Me, I no get issue. My whole family don't belly full. Can't you see? This is proof. I'm too selfish to be moved. Don't you know that I'm too big to put myself in the shoe? I for tell you the truth, but me or my team of you see. I know they send my brother. We no get to the same father. Now only me come this world. Now me be your problem. If you know, no make you check well. I no give you light sense because I want to self well. If to say you get light, then you no go buy generator. I be criminal. I'm the one that you should pay, but you should pray for. I'm so heartless. I'm probably the biggest kind of monster in the whole planet. I dey use taxpayer money to dey flex. I go buy jet. When my people start to kill each other, I go quiet. You know, consign me, crisis never reached my town yet. That one I want aspect. I never pay civil servant salary for a few years. I don't listen to them, the wives or the children. You for check my convoy, I just add one new Benz. Boy, I'm so prudent. Pharmacists, they sell some fake drug. I know send these people die as long as I they make buck. We start from a young age, poor girls. I'm about to turn them into sex slaves and then get paid.
I remember this comedian, Demgo Hereward and Mr. Patrick, you know, what they say about Nigeria. I couldn't agree more.
Now you talk small.
See, what they are the top, you say, government need to create enabling environment. Then they talk, say, what can you do for your country? Your country cannot do for you this, that. What do you want to do when government don't do anything?
You not create anything. You not create enabling environment. But there no lies, no nothing. Are you? What you okay? What you want me to do?
What they do? Say. What can you do for the? What can you do for your country? What do you want to do for country? Okay, when I give us only social media. That's why you see youth, only social media be their power.
Only social media, chef. That be our chevron.
That be our chevron.
Sure.
When they talk, if I give us light, we will do better.
Yes.
Give us road. We go get transport. All these are Mercedes, what would they buy? What they take at the babe? Would they use that to do Uber?
Even the Mercedes itself, for the road itself, not even good.
Now, can't they sure. Say, what government? Government, if they bomb picking, if Papa no trainer.
Use your head,
Let me know what you think about that in the comment section below. I know some of you will still disagree with me, but I hope you understand what I am trying to say. So that is it, guys. That's where I'm going to hold it. Follow me at Mexican BTV on Instagram. Thank you so much for watching. Until we see next time, peace.